Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
The Bible says in 1 Corinthians, in a race, everybody runs, but only one wins first prize. So run your race in such a way as to win. Great leadership, belief, accountability, heart, genuine love and appreciation for one another with great chemistry. I believe it was George Washington Carver who said, when you do the common things in life in an uncommon way, you will command the attention of the world. It's not the big things, it's the little things. We're gonna do the common things in an uncommon way, and when we do that, we will command the attention of the world. Life is truly about how we live between the moments. That's really what it comes down to. It's all about how we live between the moment. It's just doing the little things in a great way. It's the daily focus and purpose and commitment and attitude that you choose to embrace every single day between those moments. That's what we're all going to be defined by. To take those core values, take them with you. Continue to do the common things in your life in an uncommon way. Continue to be all in. Continue to apply best as the standard in everything you do. Be a person of excellence in everything you do. As a worker, as a husband, as a father, everything that you choose to do, put your heart into it. When you put your heart into something, you can make up that little extra. That little extra, because you go a little bit above and beyond. So my prayer is that you guys will take this with you. And most of all, that you keep that windshield mentality, because no matter what's behind us, good or bad, in the rearview mirror, it's always about what's next, and the best truly is yet to come. Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.